Just a few days ago, the Mustangs advanced all the way to the state championship game in the UIL Bates 5A state tournament. The Mustangs knocked off burning champions in the state semifinals. The score was 6-3. Fell to Frisco Wakeman in overtime in the state championship game, but they were the last two teams standing in Class 5A.